Hey, what's going on, guys? Jun here with Hapa Eikaiwa, and joining me today is Sarah from Cafe Talk. Hey, Sarah, what's going on? How are you doing today?
Hey, I'm doing all right. How are you?
I'm doing well. So, I got an expression for you today. A very simple one, but can be complicated depending on how you look at it. So, the word or expression for today is stop it. Stop it. ね、やめてだよね。日本語にすると stop it。 セーラの場合は stop it と聞いたら、 what kind of situation do you see yourself using stop it?
I would probably use it most as like a parent or a teacher talking to a younger child, saying, you know, someone's playing when you're on the phone and they're being really loud, and you might say stop it、mm. you know,or someone's doing something that's annoying you and you say, can you stop it?、Mm. So I think that's probably the easiest way. It's just, you know, ちょっとやめてくれない?
Yeah. Exactly. 子供はやっぱあるよね。Right? なんか子供がクラスでふざけているとか、なんか食事中になんか兄弟が喧嘩をしているとか、そういう時に、ね、ちょっとやめてってね、ちょっといい加減にしてっていう時に、stop it, right? まあこれがやっぱ多分一つ使われる表現。ね、うん、でもなんかやめるっていう意味もあるけど、なんか褒められた時に Oh, stop it って言うこともたまにない、mm-hmm. Right? Sometimes you get like complimented, like people are like showering with you, all these like amazing things, and you're just like, oh, stop it、yeah. You, Sarah, そういう時なんかそのめちゃくちゃ褒められてで、なんかちょっとこう謙虚な気持ちになって、あ、もうやめてよって言う
I'm definitely, yeahWhen you want to kind of, when someone's saying like, oh, wow, like, I just love your outfit today. You just look so good. Did you get a new haircut? He's like, oh, stop it. Like, oh, that's so nice of you, you know? But, you know, maybe you a little bit like the attention, but it's kind of in a joking like, oh, stop it. You don't have to say those nice things, but like, they feel nice, you know? They're like, oh, yeah, you know, I think, yeah.
なんかやめてって言ってるんだけどやめてほしくない、なんか言ってもらって嬉しい、やめてって言ってるけど、yeah. もうちょっと言ってくれるっていう気持ちもあるかもしれないよね。 Yeah, you're telling them to stop it, but I guess you wouldn't really mind them giving you a little bit more compliments to like make you feel better、exactly. I guess.
But if you say nothing and they're just like, wow, you look amazing today, your hair looks so good, your clothes look so good, and you say nothing, you're likeMm-hmm. Like, that's a little bit like, yeah, I do look awesome.、Yep. Like, that's a little bit, you know, you're feeling yourself just a little bit too much. So it's, you know, polite maybe to say like, oh, stop it. No, you know, like this old thing, you know, I just put this on. I didn't try that hard. But really, you kind of like the attention. But you have to say something. You can't just say like, yeah, I look great.
I know. I'm awesome. I'm great. I look great.
So it's a little bit being a little bit humble.
It is. Yeah. So, you know, I think like, you know, the go-to when somebody compliments you, it's like, oh, thank you. You know, like you could like say the thank you word to like appreciate the comment. But I guess another fun way to like be show a little modesty is like, oh, stop it. But ここね、俺、自分、僕が多分使ったことないような気がするんだよね。So I want your take on this. Do you think that like, oh, stop it is kind of more of like a, なんか女の人が使う表現だと思う。
そんなに、男の子に、ああ、すごく今日はいい服、あ、散髪した、うん、とか、まあ、すごく褒められる時は、まあ、そんなにないから。
うんうんうん。
I don't think that people really think thatmen want to be complimented lots and lots, but we think that women want all those compliments. So maybe that's why, you know, or maybe you're trying to get on someone's good side. And maybe you need something and you say, oh, did you cut your hair? Yeah. Oh, you look so nice, because you want them to be a little bit happy. And I think we do that more to women than we do to men.
Maybe.
For right or wrong.
But that's a good point. なんか男同士だと、 例えば、I'm trying to think, you know, with my friends. Let's say, like, my friend got a haircut, right?
Yeah.
やっぱ言われた通り、なんか自分の仲のいい友達がこうカットした時に、Wow, man, that's an amazing haircut. って多分言わないよね。If anything, like, if I was, like, with a group of my friends, we would find something about his haircut that doesn't look good or, like, looks fun. You know, probably, like, you know, poke fun at him. It's like,Which barber did you go to? What kind of haircut is that? みたいななんかちょっとね、そういうことを男、ええ、僕の友達だけかもしれないけど、ちょっとふざけて言うかもしれないよね。Maybe that compliment thing is a little bit different. There's actually one more situation that I can think of that stop it is used. And this kind of goes back to when you were talking about that first situation when you see like kids doing something and you tell them to stop. But that one is kind of more like action, right? They're like kind of messing around with each other and telling them to stop. Sometimes maybe I'm having a conversation with somebody and they just like continue to complain and complain and complain about their day. And you get it, you know, everybody's going through some tough times, he or she is going through tough times. You try to listen to them, but you know, after like 2 hours of just like nonstop complaining and they go back and complain about the same thing, I think after a while, you're just like, Andrew, stop it. You know, like, I get it, you know, like it sucks, but you know, what are you gonna do about it, right?こういう時の stop it、yeah. Do you use it in that kind of situation when you're telling somebody to like just stop talking about it?
Yeah, I would say definitely if someone's, I mean, stop it works for actions just as much as it works for words. And especially if someone is maybe over explaining something. I know we have this word in English that's become very popular lately, which is like mansplaining.And I would say, man, if someone's really like overly explaining something to me and I know what to do and I'm just like, stop it. Like, I get it. Mm-hmm. You know, it's, I don't need you to explain it anymore. Or if somebody's just complaining, you're like, can you stop it? Like, I heard you, you know, I feel you.
Yeah.
But, you know, what are we going to do about it?
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. And I would also say,This could be action or words. If somebody's doing something that's annoying you, that's probably when I hear it the most. Mm-hmm. If, you know, someone's kind of like, nay, 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 stop it. Like, you know, like, yeah.
So I think in the end, whether it's action or words, when you start feeling annoyed or irritated by, you know, what they're saying or what they're doing, そういう時の stop it, right?例えば、愚痴は一つだよね。もうずっと愚痴っている人に、もう分かったよ、もういい加減にしてって言いたい時の stop it もあるし、あとやっぱセイラがさっき言ったね、なんかこう、同じことをもう何回も何回も繰り返して説明をする人、でも一回で分かるのに、それをなんか10回同じことをなんか違うパターンでもうずっと繰り返して言う人に対して、もう分かったよって言いたい時に、okay, stop it, I get it っていうね、なんかこういう言い方もあるよね。
Or I would say even if you are in an argument, let's say you're arguing with a friend or a partner and they have said the same thing over and over again and you're having the same fight. Mm. So maybe you're fighting about doing the dishes and you know, you come home and your partner's just like, why do you never do the dishes? I'm here, you know, every time I'm doing them, you never do them. And you've already said,I'm sorry, I'll do it more. But they keep saying it. And they're like, you know, I came home on Thursday and they weren't done. I came home on Friday and they weren't done. And I'm always doing them.
Yeah.
And then you say, okay, can you just stop it? Mm. You know, I get it. Mm. I'm sorry. Because an argument can quickly just turn into saying the same things over and over again, even after the person has apologized. So I would say, you know, in an argument, you might say, okay, stop it. Like it's piling on. I'm sorry. Let's move on.
Such a great example because I can just totally see a couple getting into that situation and typically the guy saying, okay, stop it. I'm really sorry. You know, you're right. Yeah. You know, you don't have to continue to tell me all the things that I did wrong or I can do. You know, stop bringing up the past. もう分かったよっていうね。やっぱ喧嘩ね、がこうエスカレートをしていくときに最初はこの理由で始まったのが、 どんどんどんどんいろんなことがこう積み重なってきて、でもあの時にジュンはこれもやんなかったし、あの時にこのね、汚、あ、なんだ、あのね、掃除もしなかったし、どんどんどんどんこう過去のことを持ってきて、それを聞いてる自分が、もう分かった、ごめん、stop it, you know, I'm really sorry, you're right. もう そういうことだよね。そういう状況で使うわけだよね。うん。Alright, well, hope you guys got the gist of how we use stop it in everyday conversation. And Sarah, thank you very much for using such clear examples to help us understand. It was, I feel like you are like the example master. Like it makes it very clear in our minds to understand how the words are used because it's such a real situation. なんかめちゃくちゃリアルなね、もう状況を例文で使うからね、わかりやすいね、Sarah は。
ありがとう。
I was hoping that was going to get like the, oh, stop it, but it's all good right there.
Oh, stop it.
I should have missed it. A little bit more right there. Maybe it was not enough right there.
Yeah, I just need just a little bit more. You gotta go over the top.
足りなかったね、コメント、コンプリメントがね。もうちょっと褒めとけばね、よかったかもしれない。All right, well, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. If you are interested, Sarah is a tutor on Cafe Talk. You guys can see she's a fun teacher. She's clear. She's easy to understand. So if you're interested, her profile is in the description below, or you can directly go to Cafe Talk and look her up. Sarah, thank you very much. That was a lot of fun. I hope to have you back on again.
Yeah, it was great fun. Thank you for having me. And I hope to see some of the Hapa Aikawa people in my lesson soon.
All right. Bye, guys.